Artists in schools, it's about partnerships. Partnerships between artists and teachers. Basically, they design projects that are uniquely tailored to meet the needs and interests of the students. When artists are passionate about that and bring that passion to the students, it just ignites an excitement.
We were able to have the artists in residence come in and help the kids express stories through the arts. So art became like a universal language for everyone.
A lot of the students come into the program so language delayed because they don't have sign language. They're not taught sign language when they're young. What we found was that giving them the language of art, visual art, helped them to express themselves in ways that they didn't have any other way to access.
For the first time, they could tell a story, whether that be through pictures, through words, through movement, through performance. They could tell a story that everyone understood. And so that level of pride within the students was just like something you could never measure and would never have expected. Fatima started telling stories about being isolated on the playground and having nobody to talk to and just feeling so excluded. And when she performed that at the Artesian, the audience was just bawling.
One of the young man in the class painted himself as a crow in a cave, and that's how he felt before art. After the art, he did a second painting, and he said, this is what art and language coming into my life feels like, is all these connections being made in my brain, and all this beauty and all this life, and I'm out of the cave, and I can fly now. It's had a huge effect on me as a person, but also me as an artist. I have never met an artist that wasn't grateful and excited about the work that they're doing in the schools.
It doesn't matter your level of art, you know, experience, just finding someone that fits with your kids and fits with what you're trying to do, that it just opens up so many other worlds. Curricular objectives can easily be met with that stuff, and it's just, yeah. I can't speak highly enough about the program.
So it's starting with an inquiry of, what do you need to accomplish? What do you want to do? If a teacher has never had an artist in the classroom before, I would encourage them to bring a few in, just to, you know, feel out what it might be like and what it would be like to work with an artist. We have development grants and project grants and residency grants. I would suggest look at some of the past videos of some projects that have been done and to call me and we can chat about it further, and I can, you know, walk through the steps as to what you need to do. Just jump in. See what happens.